Everyone, my name is Aditi, working as an intern under Accenture Company. So my topic today is extortion. Extortion in legal term refer to the obtaining something or often money, property or services from another person through coercion, threat or use of force. It is considered as a criminal offense and is prohibited under the law and jurisdiction. Extortion typically involves the precipitator making the threat or extorting pressure on the victim to order to compel them to surrender their property, money and some other valuable assets against their will. The threat can range from physical harm or violence to revealing damaging or embarrassing information about the victim. For example, if some threaten to harm a person, family and its member unless they pay him a certain amount of money, it would likely to constitute as an act of extortion. Thank you.